boys and folks, we are the Bluesbusters, and we are videotaping this show, so make a lot of noise. We need a lot of noise for this.
No. Just more. Remember, this is going to be in Ted Turner's living room in 1 week. I'm sorry you all won't be there, but, well, hey, you will be there.
If your phone don't ring, You know it's me.
This song because after all these years I finally found a woman that could put up with all my crap in the morning. You know, I say if you can find a partner that can get by that every morning, then you ought to tie the knot to him, which I did. And this is what this song is all about.
Girl, we'll feel mighty lucky. I'm moving to the country. Ain't coming back. I'm gonna sit on my perch, play my guitar, swing on through the night. They got dust storms out in Oklahoma, snowstorms up in North Dakota. Well, a pretty little girl from Richmond, Virginia, shook my tree low. folks to ship my trip. Made a decent man out of it. I'm moving to the country. Ain't coming back. I'm gonna sit on my porch, play my guitar, and swing on through the night.
First verse again, when we get the chorus, everybody do the jig.
Grow potatoes up in Idaho. They grow corn down in Iowa. They grow tobacco down in Kentucky. Since I met you, girl, I feel mighty lucky. I'm moving to the country. I ain't coming back. I'm gonna sit on the porch, play my guitar, and swing on through the night. I'm moving to the country. Play my guitar and swing on through the night. I'm moving to the country. I ain't coming back. I'm gonna sit on the porch, play my guitar and swing on through the night.
Thank you very much.
No, has anybody here ever heard of a group called Little Feet?
Yeah!
No, a couple of you. Yeah. I used to be in this group, and I'm in this group. This is true. This is called Down on the Farm.
Oh,
back here on the drums, all over for the Hodge Brothers Band and play with Jackson Brown. Y'all put your hands together for Mr. Larry Zack one time. He sits behind me, so you have to imagine him a lot of times, you know. Over here on the tuba and bass, played with Bonnie Raitt for about 9-10 years. His local band, Step and Laser, great, what do you call that kind of band?
Original.
Original. Got two of them. Mr. Freebo! And of course, this is my partner in crime, passion, and blues busting, Mr. Paul Barrere. Over here in the corner, weighing in, just moved to Los Angeles. He's from Atlanta, Georgia. Played with the infamous Dregs, otherwise known as the Dixie Dregs, but then just the Dregs. A great, great band. This is Mr. T. Lavitz, everybody. We're gonna do one of T's songs right now. Thank you.
I'm gonna give him a mohawk before we go on the road so he can really do this to sing. I'm hit the hoop.
Turn to sunny wine. You're living.
my Paul Barrere.
Listen, we're just so glad you came out here today. I knew you were.
This is great, you know, a couple hits of window pane and one orange wedge in here. I tell you, this really does it. You want to remind me, Grateful Dead will be here next Monday.
Oh, that's right.
Only 50 cents. A lot of fools hitchhiking from Atlanta when they see this.
Let's go, let's go.
Baby, out in the country, baby, with my baby. Baby, just
Catfish Hodge.
Thank you.
I think this is one of the finest love songs I've written in the last two or three days.
I got my tongue stuck in the mud. Thank you.
Part of the show, ladies and gentlemen. And I'm sure y'all gonna remember this tune, simple little tune. When we get to the part where you're supposed to sing along, my friend Catfish here will say the words. You repeat them. It's very simple. Y'all gonna love it.
Would ya?
I could tell. Oh, Mr. T, could you talk to that girl for me? Attention, but perhaps you could add a little bottom to the back.
Whoa.
Yes, and your credit slips to an all-time low.
So